I do think this season will be better than Season of the Undying if we look at only Season of the Undying content versus Season of Dawn. And I don't think $10 for it is asking much. Skip a trip to Starbucks in the morning and you got it. You know what I mean?
So instead of being a pretentious dickwad and saying, well, just skip your morning Starbucks that's $10 and buy the DLC. No. The question we should be asking and answering is this worth people's time?